The Pine Barrens, a 1.1 million acre ecosystem stretching across seven counties in southern New Jersey with nearly 500,000 residents, is no stranger to wildfires, as it has seen numerous small-scale wildfires break out over the years. An average of 1,500 wildfires burn and scorch approximately 7,000 acres of New Jersey's forests annually. Statewide, wildfires produced within this area generally cover a relatively small area of less than 5 acres. In this video, I would like to focus on a very recent, locally occurring wildfire that proved to be a historic occurrence, known as the Mullica River Fire. Earlier this week, a fast-moving wildfire broke out in an area of Wharton State Forest here in New Jersey, ranking among New Jersey's 20 biggest wildfires on record, with 13,500 acres burned. The fire was first spotted at 10:06 a.m. on Sunday, Father's Day, by a Forest Fire Service observer at the Bedstow Fire Tower. While no injuries were reported, 18 structures, which comprised of several farms and campgrounds, were threatened by the fire. In their findings, officials determined natural phenomena, such as lightning, were ruled out as the cause of the fire and ultimately confirmed that it was caused by an unattended, illegal campfire. Fire crews were immediately notified of the fire, but initial efforts to extinguish it proved unsuccessful as they struggled to reach the isolated location where the fire was located. And like most wildfires, within this time frame that the fire crews could not reach it, it was being fueled by breezy conditions and low humidity. In just 4 hours, 4,000 acres of the pinelands were engulfed in flames. As the wildfire continued to strengthen, 7,200 acres were incinerated while being 45% contained. The fire was estimated to have consumed roughly 11,000 acres by 3:45 p.m. later on Monday, while being 50% contained. Fast forward a couple hours later by Monday afternoon, the fire consumed over 20 square miles, translating to 12,800 acres, making it so large that it was visible from weather satellites. As firefighters made more progress Tuesday, the spread was reduced as the fire was 95% contained with a total of 13,500 acres burned. One of the primary objectives was to preserve the historic site known as Bastow Village in Mullica Township. In fact, firefighters went as far as to intentionally light bushfires in the area to eliminate shrubs surrounding the village that could possibly spread the flame to the village itself. In all, four townships were involved, including Washington, Chemung, Hamilton, and Mullica. This caused Route 206 from Chew Road to Stokes Road, as well as Route 542 from Greenbank Road to Columbia Road, to be temporarily closed, as well as several surrounding campgrounds. The peak period for wildfire activity in New Jersey actually occurs between mid-March and May of each year, the springtime. One of the most destructive forest fires in New Jersey history, the Wallen Grove Fire, back in May 2007, burned more than 15,000 acres and destroyed four homes, making it the 13th most extensive in state history. The Mullica River Fire, which occurred just earlier this week, comes four places behind, making it the 17th most extensive wildfire in state history. Without further ado, here is some of the footage I managed to get in Mullica Township. Enjoy.